dark behind, like, and you don't push it. Keep flexing it so it doesn't tighten in soft line. Good. Drop. Drop. Good. Now bring him back again. Then change rein. Flex him right. Bump him off the right leg so you can lift your right rein. Thank you. have right hind leg under your seat. Drive it a little more under you before you drive forward. Yeah, well done. Settle into a nice rhythm and everything's like coming, everything out of a nice rhythm. Okay. Now bend him and get that right hind leg under your seat. That's it. Going the other way. Suppling him, working him through his ribs. There you go. Good. Now relax down the constriction. Okay, get the left hind under your seat. A little more. Really trying for you there, isn't he?
Yeah.
And what's easy about it is it's calmness about it now, it's sort of like reactive. I love what you're doing though, because he needs to start using his body more, there's more in him. Didn't I go? That's not nice. Boom. Settle in the rhythm, easy down both reins. He looks quite good, this horse, doesn't he? And now slowly getting hold here in the bend, that right hind leg, like you had before. A little more through the base of his neck to the right, there, and hind leg under. Nice and easy.